up, YouTube? It's Jake the Happy Snake here, and in this video, I'm going to take on the second gym leader in the Unova region. The second gym leader of the Unova region is Lenora. She is a normal type user. So yeah, fighting type Pokemon are gonna work amazing on this battle. It's just, yeah, you're just gonna kill her, like, literally. But the Pokemon I'm gonna be using for this gym fight is a level 15 Patrat, level 16 Pansage, level 17 Sock, and level 18 Pignite. So I have two fighting types, so I could actually use Sock on, say, no, I could use, sorry, Pignite on, say, the on her first Pokemon, and then Sock on her second Pokemon, or Sock on the first one, or Pignite in the second. But you know what? I'm not gonna do that because I like a challenge, like not too big of a challenge. But yeah, as you can see, she has black skin, and I don't want to offend any people because I'm not a racist. So yeah, I don't want to offend anybody. I don't want anybody yelling at me. Oh my goodness, what the heck is this problem? You should be saying what color she is. Just leave your nasty comments to yourself. Well, if you do say that, I'm really sorry, and if you swear at me, then I'm gonna have to ban you from my YouTube channel. Anyways, yeah, still, yeah, let's just get this started. Alright, so yeah, and I know what you guys are thinking. I know, I chose the girl trainer. Well, reason why is because I always choose the boy trainer. And this is my third, this is my third journey in the Unova region, and I chose the boy the first two times. And I'm gonna be doing, multiple journeys in this region throughout the year. I'm going to be doing like three more, and one of those journeys is actually going to be a walkthrough. But anyways, so yeah, in all those times, I'm probably going to choose the boy. So that's why I wanted to choose the girl at least once, because the girl is pretty hot. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, so yeah, I actually say that about every trainer, but I do not say that about Lenora, because Lenora is not hot, not because of her skin color, just because she's not. If she was white, she would look terrible. But yeah, so anyways, so yeah, let's just get this started. Yo, what's up? What's up, Lenora? Mm-hmm. Welcome! The director of the Nectarine Museum and the Nectarine Gym's leader is me, Lenora! Well then, challenger, I'm going to research how you battle with the Pokemon you've so lovingly raised! Oh my goodness! She said raised. You guys know that? Raised is not skin. So yeah, I named, she has two Pokemon, I have four, but, yeah, so she starts off with she starts off with Hardyria, level 18, it's a female. I start off with my Patrat, level 15, I named it Ready. Yeah, it has Intimidate. Now I'm gonna tell you guys something, okay? So yeah, it lowers my attack. I would highly recommend catching a crappy Pokemon that you're not gonna use, or Pokemon that you might use. Put it in the front of your party so you can get the Intimidate on it if you're not gonna use that Pokemon, and then switch out to a Pokemon that you are gonna use, just so that Pokemon that you're gonna use is not gonna be affected by Intimidate. And a lot of you guys probably have no idea what the heck I'm talking about. Just do what I said, and it should help you a lot. I learned that from Leroy. He's an awesome walker dude. But yeah, but before I get started with this, I just want to say the reason why I named my character White is because that's not even the name of the game that I'm playing. I'm not playing White, but yeah, but see, like, it will help you out a lot, trust me, okay, guys, it's gonna help you out a lot, alright, yeah, but anyways, I named my character White, just for stupid reasons. At least I didn't name her Black, like, come on. Okay, I better stop talking about the skin colors, because a lot of you guys are probably getting, like, livid with me. But, so anyways, I'm gonna start off with Leer, because he's faster, obviously. He's gonna use Takedown! Oh my goodness, you killed me! Yeah, you got recoil. Okay, fine. It's time for my Sock. I'm gonna give it an awesome name. Blue Ninja. If I ever catch a throw, I'm gonna name it Red Ninja. I just think it's awesome. Now, with that move, I'm starting to see what? I haven't even chosen a move yet, you idiot. So I know Leer, Bite, Low Sweep, and Double Kick. By the way, my Patrat knew Bite, not Slash, Bite, Cut, Leer, and Tackle. Yeah, no, I know it's kind of too late to say what moves now. But anyways, yeah, so I'm faster, so I'm gonna use Low Sweep. This is gonna be a very easy gym fight. Look at that, one hit. Wow. That was, holy gosh. Yeah, definitely catch a Sock, because it's really good. Oh my goodness, I went to level 18. Okay. Wow, this is starting to, holy, wow. Alright, I think I'm gonna use enough of my Sock. So let's go over to Pignite. Pork Chop! Yeah, I think it's an awesome name, Pork Chop. Pork Chop and Blue Ninja. I gave a really stupid name to my pants age. It's level 20, Watchdog. No matter how grim this situation, I'll use my research skills and find a winning strategy. But yeah, I named my pants age, Forest Man. I know it's a really stupid name, Forest Man, seriously, but I know Tackle Tail with Flame Charge and Arm Thrust. Let's go with Arm Thrust. And it's faster than you to do a little charge!
You idiot! You want me to lose?
Actually, yeah, she does. Alright, fine! No, man, retaliate. If you knock out my Pork Chop, Sock is just gonna kill. Sock's just really fast. And the funny thing is, I found like 15 socks, and wow, I'm almost dead. Yeah, I woke up. I found like 15 socks. Oh my gosh, it's not doing much. I found 15 socks and no throws, but yeah, wow, it hit 4 times. I didn't find 15 socks, I found a lot of them. Yeah, anyways, alright, so I'm basically dead, so I should have healed up, and you're gonna use Crunch, wow. Yeah, just in case you guys are wondering, Pat Rat evolves into Watchdog at level 20, so I have 5 levels to go. I might just take Pat Rat out of my party. Because Pat Rat, like, seriously, like, it just died in the first attack, like, wow. Anyways, let's go to Forest Man. I don't even know what Forest Man can do for us, but, yeah, let's just try it and see what he can do. Come on, Pansage will be evolving you soon when I get a Leaf Stone. Alright, so let's try Leaf Seed faster. Oh my gosh! Yeah! What? Wow, your Hypnosis hit twice in a row. Are you seriously that stupid? Man. You're a legit racist. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking, guys, okay? Retaliate! Oh man, you're so stupid. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so that's it, Forest Man. Poor Forest Man. Wait, is, let's just check out Sock. Sock's full health, okay. If it wasn't full health, I was gonna put some potions on it. But yeah, this is basically my, strategy. Just to give her home another Pokemon, just so I can put Sock in. Sock can't lose. Even though he's 3 levels lower, he can't lose. Because Sock is just sick. Blue Ninja! I love that name. Alright, guys. It all comes down to this. And I moved my camera. There we go. It all comes down to this. Okay, use double kick a low sweep. Let's go double. No. Let's go low sweep. Oh my gosh. If you kill me, I'll die. There we go. Yes, I thought that was the end of me. Yeah, so there we go. Double kick would have definitely would not have knocked it out. But yeah, so I got 1030. I'm level 18 now. Same level as my starter. Holy crap. Okay. My theory about you was correct. More than just the talent. You're motivated. I got 2400 bucks. Thank you so much, Lenora. Your fighting style is so enchanting. It is charming. You are a Pokemon trainer worthy of receiving this basic badge. Yeah, my second gym badge. Yeah, I would have made a video of the first gym raider, which was Crest, but. Seriously, I struggled too much with that. I rematched him like 3 times. Wait, receive the basic badge from Lenora! Wow, I think I said a word that's like the B too many times. Basic badge, yeah. Yeah, Pokemon at level 30 will obey you. I can't trade. Oh, thank you so much. Give me Retaliate. I'm gonna teach that to Pat Rat. No joke, guys. Pat Rat, like, Retaliate's a good move. I think any Pokemon can actually learn it. It's one of those moves that any Pokemon besides Wobbuffet and Why Not and the other Pokemon. Magikarp, there we go. Think of his name. Deer? What? Oh no, it's you! Your husband! Haas! Deer! Come quickly! Yeah, they're married. And he's like white and she's black, seriously. But a lot of people do that, so it doesn't matter. Thank you guys so much for watching, because I'm not going to go any further, because Team Plasma is going to come in and like kill everybody. But yeah, thanks guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. See ya!